through the city of San Jose.
Meters, turn right.
I think somehow I managed to get right in the middle of the fucking city during rush hour. So that part of it was no bueno.
Turn right.
But at least the GPS works now. So that's good.
Drive 2 kilometers, then turn left.
זה החור של הקיצל. עכשיו לא נמצא שם. זה הפימל קיצל. Trogon. And the kingfisher. Where is it? Oh, right there. But that's it. And I'm in the middle of the river. Wow.
7 kilometers.
How do I do this? Get him a אפשר להבין למה בהיי טייד זה לא חצוי, זה לא אפשר להגיע לדרייק ביי. Right now my closest neighbor is this kid. Never mind, there they are. It's the lizard that runs on water, the basilisk.
It's just endemic.
It's the Wibbles scorpion. It's nasty as a bug. What kind of a snake is it?
No poison.
No poison?
No.
creeper. I think because of its beak. That's nice.
Yeah. Army ants.
As you can tell, because of their movement, they are not so acrobatic like the spider.
Holy monkeys. This is red bucket. Mm-hmm. And there's the pier. Good enough to sustain the population genetically?
Well, that research project finished like 5 years ago, so nobody is doing research with tapirs. So we don't know if the population is growing or is
or just declining. Yeah. That's way bigger than the one we saw earlier, right?
Yeah. This is a male. There's a mango tree here. Let's grab it up and do this.
Will you take a picture of me with a tapir? walk a lot. Anteater. Thank you.
Looks like a baby
It's nice to be on the ground. It must be warm.
Thank you.
really nice snake.
Yeah.
And that's the good thing of working here. Every day you see something new.
You've never seen it before, yeah.
Yeah.
Very small.
Oh wow, that's yeah. Tiny.
Yeah.
Boy, con la picture. Boy, con la picture, yeah.
Fer-de-lence, it's what, the second most poisonous in Costa Rica?
Yeah.
Monkey bones. You can see this clearing. Probably a puma. Oh, I got it.
Mm-hmm. Ah, that's cool.
It's going to be a very long and boring video to watch. Or maybe it's just its tail.
No, but I saw one.
These are mangroves.
There are adults who live
everywhere.
In South America, the other capuchin, causing of these ones,
yeah.
They carry knots, you know, yeah. And putting in a place where they have rocks to open. Oh, and they jump in the shoulders of the other, they try to look bigger. With no afraid of two-headed monkey.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
Yeah, that's a big
one. They're not telling anybody what it is.
They're big. breaking branches now. See you later.
No way. They would bite, wouldn't they?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
See the long neck they have? And when she put the purse up,
Tortilla, yo conozco en español, de rososo, he aprendido mucho.
Behold.
Right there where he is, Dennis.
Oh, there it is.
You can see a little bit of face. Remember, it's like a sloth. They sleep up like this.
This is the pygmy anteater.
Come
here.
Nice, huh?
Yes.
So they have a prehensile tail, can you see? Like a monkey, yes?
Yeah.
They have two long claws they use for opening the nest.
Oh,
I mean
like
the termites, see?
Yeah.
And four little claws in the back, in the leg.
Oh.
Two claws at the front. How many claws? There's a big one.
Two and four.
And four, I've seen the four, yeah. But at the front there is a very big, large one.
Oh.
At the front.
No, in the front is two only.
But...
Here you see many? How many you see?
No, I don't see many.
Yeah, the only two, right?
But I see a very strong one.
Clumsy.
How you turn off the flash?
Oh.
You need no flash for
On the way to Monteverde, we passed by some not so wild animals. Oh, is that a little kitten?
Is he in charge of them?
I think so. Completely wild, but figured out that you can drink from the hummingbird feeder. Long-tail manakin.
You get it rid of his head?
A little bit, but it's not focusing for some reason.
Heard it?
nice. Look at that.
Yeah.
Come on, Dale. Give us a call.
He's looking at us.
He knows we're here.
Is endemic to Costa Rica.
I think green honey creeper.
Oh yes, it's on the feeder there.
No.
No, it's not on the feeder, it's behind on the tree.
You may not see it from your point of view.
like bullet ants. They're huge.
They're really small.
What hognose pit viper?
Die kriegt gerade weg. Komm mal her, Mini.
Komm mal her, oder? Komm mal her. Nice. Ah, ja, super. Hier ist es so gut. Das kommt raus wieder. Ja, oben, oben, ne? Den Kopf. Und wenn hier rum.
Wow, your camera is very good.
Yeah, I like it.
The wind will stop in a minute.
This is baby hummingbirds, hummingbird nest. They're just starting to develop some feathers. Oh, it's looking at me. Thinks I'm its mom. You see that? It thinks I'm giving it food. See? Look, you see?
Yeah, I see him, cool.
Can you see from here? Just to emphasize how amazing this is to see it in real life. It's like a million times better. This is it. Last day in Costa Rica. This is the view that explains it all. The rivers, the rainforests. This is what I like. This is why I came here. This is Costa Rica.